one fucking hallway to another fucking hallway. And now, he was in the Hall of Philosophy. He was feeling the choking air of the humid Vienna night. He could feel the light-hearted steps of the professor. Stairs toward the Hall of Philosophy, and another set of footsteps moving behind and in front. And Marie Schlick, so kind, so benevolent, so intelligent, who had carved the circle of the Vienna Circle, circle after circle. And just another woman, and just
Oh! Oh!